What would documentary filmmaker Greg Coase say to filming four-time Iditarod champion Lance Mackey in sub-zero temperatures, 80-kilometer headwinds, and blinding whiteouts?